You're him. The second dominant of fire. Who are you? I'm back. Joshua! Stop it! Please! Stop! Joshua chose me to be his shield. He gave me his blessing and asked me to keep him safe. I should have protected him that day. It was my duty.
Clive.
Joshua. I'm sorry. I failed you. Joshua died. I killed him. And I blamed another for what I did. To spare myself the guilt. I feared that by accepting it, I would lose what little was left of me. So I ran from everything. And now? Are you ready to accept the truth? I am. I know it won't be easy, but it's what I must do. So that Joshua's soul can finally rest in peace. to help me to the truth that awaits me. I will press on. Come, Ifrit. Show me who you truly are.